Gaining knowledge is the first step to wisdom. I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about State Bank of India. The face value of the script 1 rupee, 52 weeks high 351, dated 28th of November 2019, 52 weeks low 149.45, dated 22nd of May 2020, the closing price 201 rupees 90 paisa, dated 13th of August 2020. This is the 15 days data analysis. According to this, 204.25 access and resistance, support level is 186.05. The traded volume is pretty impressive. This is the 1 month data analysis. According to this, 207.3 access and resistance and the support level is 181.65 and the traded volume is pretty impressive. This is the 1 year graph, which clearly indicates that 200 rupees mark was a very big resistance for the script for more than an 5+ months. Exactly now, the script is moving above the 200. So there is some buying force coming in, which is pulling the script up. According to the RSI, it is almost near the red line. If it touches or cuts above the red line, which cleanly indicates the script is in the overbought zone. But at particular this point, it is nearby only. When it crosses the red line, which indicates an overbought situation. The Japanese candlestick chart clearly indicates that it is touching the level of 204 and the support level is 182 level. If the script moves above 204, then 214 is indicated. Above 214, 250 is indicated. Above 250, 301 is indicated. Above 301, the script can make a very big movement upside, subjected there should be a huge volume. The total study which we have done in this particular recording is based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. The risk factor is there. Here I like to announce, we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an educational video, purpose, knowledge sharing. I request you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell button so that you can get the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.